Welcome back to another episode. It's me, Big Plex. So after me and the guys ran on the streets, which didn't go well, went ahead and did a little scav run, happened to get the MP133 that I needed to turn into Papur or Proper, however you say his name. I'm not Russian. So anyway, I unlocked some new tasks. Most of the guys had to go ahead and jump off. I figured the search mission's pretty easy for me. I figured I'd go ahead and run that one solo, and that's where we're going to pick up today's episode.
Заткнулся, блядь! Страшно, да?
Thank you.
So just in case you didn't know, here at the World USEC camp, you can jump on top of this rock. There's always ammo up here, maybe a few attachments if you're lucky. There is a 100% pristine M4A1 that spawns up here as well. So don't say I didn't give you a tip this video. Another little pro tip, if you're trying to stay quiet, if you look down when you turn, you won't make the shuffle sound. So right there, knowing I was low geared, running with an MP153 shotgun with slugs, I chose not to engage that fight at all, being a solo. And then that's what I feel like a lot of people need to realize. You do not have to push and engage every fight, especially when you're just trying to get a task done, like I'm doing right now. So I went ahead, got my task done, and I'm just going to move right along. A little uneventful, but at least we got the search mission done. If you're new to Tarkov, this video proves that you can get your missions done solo. It is hard, but don't give up. You can get it done. Well, guys, I'm going to go ahead and leave this one right here. Appreciate you sticking around, seeing me get a task done. And until the next one, you already know the drill. Flex out.